this on spot. So these are the ingredients we are going to use while we are making this garlic chicken. Okay, so to prepare the garlic chicken, first I need some vegetable oil. Suggest that this is garlic chicken, so I need some garlic, chopped garlic also. So I'm going to chop some garlic. So now I'm going to put some spring onion also in this chicken. You can see I took some spring onion. So I'm going to add some spring onion. Then I'm going to put some chili sauce. It's a red chili sauce. You can see the color of the beef.